I think he caught me like a lot of times.
I saw it on the metal at the first play. I'm like, now if I got that one,
there's a disadvantage to that type of
Yeah. They're so pretty though.
I did.
Woo!
Have you seen that?
That sounded
good for him. In the Spanish style. So we found it
some of their stuff in here.
Basically, you pay for higher rate stuff.
Right. Yeah. What is this, 18 gauge? Oh, no. Because it looks heavy, so. Plus the way you're keeping it in, it looks like it's heavy. Because most people putting shields tend to be.
But the reason I'm putting it here is because
so close.
Lots
of windiness.
Right.
So it's more.
The best two friends that anyone could be.
So I didn't have right away.
Oh.
I think that'd be the better of that.
I thought you were going to come at me. I was going to present it to you as a gift. Oh, good shot.
Right, Drew.
Good shot.
Okay, I'll tell you why. Okay, so let's say you're a lady, self-retired woodworkers, who has a mill, all that shit. And he has this shop, like a little rock on and it's open, from $9 to $8, and it's cash only. But he has a pile in the back. He always has a very business. Sometimes he has a but it's a this kind of thing. This is where I buy most of my wood comes from.
Good shot.